Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to connect a PS4 controller to your iPhone. With the rollout of iOS 13 in late 2019, Apple is finally making it possible to connect a PS4 controller to your iPhone or iPad so you can more easily play video games on your Apple device. Now let's walk through the steps to connect a PS4 controller to your iPhone or iPad using the device's Bluetooth functionality. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app. You'll arrive at the Settings screen. Step 2. Tap Bluetooth toward the top of the list of menu options. The Bluetooth screen appears. Tap the toggle to enable Bluetooth if it isn't already turned on. Step 3. Turn on your PS4 DualShock wireless controller and then press and hold down both the PS4 and Share buttons until the light bar on the back of the device starts flashing white, which indicates the PS4 controller is in pairing mode. Step 4. Look in the Other Devices section toward the bottom part of your iPhone's Bluetooth screen. You should now see DualShock 4 Wireless Controller in this list. If you don't see it, try toggling Bluetooth on and off on your iPhone and putting your PS4 controller in pairing mode again. Step 5. Tap DualShock 4 Wireless Controller in the Other Devices section. After a few seconds, the device will be moved into the My Devices section and will show as connected, indicating that you've successfully paired your PS4 wireless controller with your iPhone or iPad. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website, where you'll find more great tutorials like this one.